God will pick us up. The hopeless case is the person who never tries. Pastor Ricky G. Rush.
Being a Christian doesn't mean you have a perfect life, but it does mean God's got your back. So whenever you fall, get back up again. My name is Heavy, and that was your Ricky's for today.
Good morning, Guidebox family. I'm Carson. Today is Sunday, September 13th, and you're watching IBO Seated. I know this season of quarantine has had challenges, but God has provided. God blessed us with over 100 episodes, packed with the encouraging word we needed to make it through. Pastor S, we salute you for allowing God to use you. Make sure you're staying connected to the Word of God. It's easy. Just text Pastor Rush to 31996. Speaking of encouragement, it's been great to see U of D scholars back in school, both in class and online. Check it out.
Good morning, family. We had an incredible first week of school at the University of Dreams, and
here's a little taste of excellence from the school that Faith built.
It's your trending topics this week at U of D.
Number one, safety.
Safety, the health and well-being of our scholars, teachers, and staff is our top priority, and we have transformed the school to keep everybody safe, from the social distancing reminders in the halls, to the covered lunches delivered to the classrooms, to the shields at every scholar's desk. We are going above and beyond to keep everybody safe.
Number two, academic excellence.
This week, our teachers and scholars hit the ground running with engaging activities and inspiring lessons for our on-campus scholars and our virtual learners.
Number three, prayer.
Our scholars know about the power of prayer because our staff lives out the power of prayer. We pray in the morning, we pray in class, we have lessons about prayers going up to God, and we thank you for praying for us.
And last but not least, number four, barbecue.
That's right. Master Chef Ricky Rush blessed the entire staff with a barbecue surprise last Friday, and we got the exclusive interview with the Master Chef himself.
We just had to have a reason to celebrate. We are back strong, and I'm out here today just doing a little celebration for our teachers who had a great week. Yeah. Amen. And they sacrificed their lunch hour. They really didn't sacrifice nothing. They've been eating all week. So the kids in the building looking hungry. So we thought we'd give the teachers something to eat so they'll leave the kids food alone. Never done this before ever in my whole career. And I'll do anything to keep my job. Amen.
And those are your trending topics for the week, only at the University of Dreams.
Well, that's all we have for this week. Don't forget to tune in at 7 for Monday school, where the Word of God is made simple. I'm Carson, and you've been watching IBO Seated. Bye.
Seven months since I last seen you. Been telling you that early is on time. On time is late. And son, late is simply unacceptable. Do you understand that? Okay, well, we're gonna see what's going on. Coach here with some motivation. Listen, we have been locked up. We have been cooped up. We have been tied down for the last 6 to 7 months. in this old season of COVID-19. Now I'm gonna call it an old season because God got a new season that's right around the corner. Football season's about to start. School is starting. Fresh things are happening. It's a beautiful sunshiny day out here by the pool. Listen, it's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. Let's go. Let's go. Get your big boy pants on. Get your big girl britches on. And let's go. Get up out of that bed. Get up out of yourself. It's time to go. Three things that we learned from COVID-19. Number one is stay positive. Listen, lift your head up high. Don't be in despair. God has got your back. Stay positive. Keep a smile on your face. Keep everything in proper perspective. Trouble don't last always. Let me say that again. Trouble don't last always. Stay positive. Number two, you have to stay ready. Get in position to receive what God has for you. That's right. You got to stay ready. You got to stay ready. You got to stay ready in this moment, in this time, in this season. Don't let your opportunity pass you by because you're not ready. If you stay ready, you don't have to get ready. If you stay ready, you don't have to get ready. Put yourself in a proper position. Make it known that this is mine. This is my season. And when my opportunity comes, I'm going to kick down the door. That's right. I said door. I said kick down the door. The door. The door. Number three. Listen, you have to stay humble. Stay humble. Don't get the big head. Don't allow your circumstance and your situation to change who you are at the core. Stay humble. Stay on your knees. Keep giving. Keep tithing. Keep offering. Keep doing the things that got you to this point because it's a brand new season with the same God. Stay ready. Stay positive. Stay humble. It's going to be a great year. Listen, you know how we got to end this thing up, boy. Give me one. Give me two. Give me three. Give me three and a Ric Flair. Woo!